I confess it's hard to see where the chain voice used to be.